Hello and welcome to this edition of Let's Talk About It. My guest today is Ms. Kim Roxy. Kim, welcome to the show.
Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. Now, Kim, I know my audience, some of us will know who you are, and some of us won't, but...
Hello to the people who...
Yep, there you go. Kim Roxy is actually the creative director for the cosmetic line La Mique, which is hitting Houston and other parts of the country by storm.
Yeah.
Tell me a little bit more about the product.
Well, I love the way you said La Mique. It just reminds me, I was just in France and everybody thought it was French when they heard the name La Mique.
Okay.
But, you know, La Mique has been around for 9 years and it's just been amazing, almost 9 years now, and it's just been amazing, you know, what's been able to happen from being just starting in Houston to now expanding internationally. It's just been
international
amazing.
Expansion.
Yeah, definitely.
Wow. Now, I was reading a little bit of your information. Now, you have actually 3 locations now.
So... We have our locations with Macy's.
With Macy's,
yeah,
okay.
Which very recent. We've been in Macy's for about a year now.
Okay.
To all the ladies who go to Macy's to buy La Mique, thank you. You know, we're doing a very big, pretty much for them, they wanted to diversify more.
Okay.
And for us, we wanted to diversify our distribution.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a great partnership. And so now we're in Macy's in Atlanta, New Orleans, and Houston. And so those are the cities that you're talking about. And then we have our wonderful flagship store that's here in Houston that's been here the whole time.
Okay, okay.
That's here that we're so excited about.
Now, is that the location in River Oaks?
Yes, that's okay. Your location in River Oaks.
I had the pleasure of being there, what was it, about 4 weeks ago?
Yeah.
Something like that, I believe.
For Quad's event?
For Quad's event.
Yeah.
Now, for those of you that don't know, Quad is one of the
cast members
on the reality show Married to Medicine.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
So you have a lot of celebrities actually that are wearing your products now.
Sure. So besides the celebrities that come in our store every day, because every woman
is a celebrity.
Yes. Okay. Because she's celebrated by either her husband, her children, her daughter.
There you go.
So, you know, every woman is a celebrity in her own right. And then you have people that are on television, like we are.
Okay.
And they are celebrated maybe by more people.
Mm-hmm.
And those people, yes, have definitely gravitated to me because they have to wear makeup even more so than a regular woman a lot of times.
Absolutely.
And so even what we did for you today, even the grooming that you got.
Yeah, I got powdered down today. Took care of my little shine and all with La Mique.
So now you're wearing and you're a celebrity.
There you go.
So, you know, a lot of times people just gravitate to La Mique because it's a better line for you.
Mm-hmm.
We were on CNN as one of the safest cosmetic lines.
Wow.
So we're paraben-free and talc-free. So it's definitely something that you want to wear. And celebrities, I think, just are coming to it because they know that they have to wear it a lot of times and they want to use something that's better for their skin.
That is fantastic.
Yeah.
You know, one of the things that I was excited about when I actually read more about you and more about the product was the fact that it is all natural.
Yeah.
You know, and everybody's going green these days.
Yeah,
everybody's trying to do things or whatever.
Yeah.
You know, and when I read that about your line, I'm like, no wonder so many people are gravitating to it because it's a green product.
Yeah.
As a creative director of La Mique, what was your inspiration for even...
Designing the line. Yeah, so, you know, I compare myself to Marc Jacobs, a fashion designer. I'm a makeup designer. That's
mm-hmm.
that's what I am. And so the trends and the looks and the way that we incorporate going green with makeup, that's something that I was inspired to do just by women. Just
is
by
that right?
Yeah, wanting women to survive.
Mm-hmm.
You know, my mother is a survivor of breast cancer.
Mm-hmm.
And the fact that, you know, different things that we're doing and putting on our skin, with our skin being like the largest organ,
right.
And it's always taking things in. I wanted to make something that was good for us to use. That I would not be at home just thinking about how much money I was making,
mm-hmm.
but however, how many lives I was changing.
Okay.
So that's really why we do this. It's really not, it's a for-profit business, but it has a lot of community, non-profit type
okay.
of morals and values.
And I think that's wonderful. And I also think when you're successful at what you do, that
yeah.
you pour back into the community
yeah,
that you come from,
definitely.
Because that's how you make a difference in the lives of others.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
We, you know, we do so many community events that I forget, and I, you know, and that, you know, I can't keep up with everything.
Right.
You know, sometimes you have somebody about something, they can tell you about the one initiative that they're doing.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
We're doing multiple initiatives. So when you buy La Mique, when you wear La Mique, you're probably helping some girl go to college. You're
wow.
probably also helping young ladies make it through their pageants, you know, to help them build their level of self-esteem. Mm-hmm. You're probably helping some women that start hope. I mean, you could be doing different things just by buying with me. So that's what our purpose is.
Wow. I think that's fantastic.
Yeah.
I think that's fantastic. Yeah. You know, I think the first time you and I actually met was at an event for LaToya Luckett.
Yeah.
I think you were actually doing...
I remember that. So, like it was yesterday.
Exactly. With all the pink stuff around in the store. I think it was when we actually first...
Big up to Lady L. We love Lady L.
Yeah, absolutely. Big up to Lady L. No doubt.
Yes.
And that was the first time we had a chance to meet. But since that time, I've seen you on the scene so much with the celebrity events, things of that nature.
Yeah.
And I just think it's fantastic. And I certainly commend you. And I say keep it going, man.
Yeah, we got to.
Keep it going.
You know, I really think of myself as a leader of the next generation. And the generation, you know, you think of like Martin Luther King. You think of Reverend Al Sharpton. And who his daughter, I know Dominique, and we like, you know, we're thinking about the fact that we need more leaders, you know, amongst our generation that will continue to keep us forward.
Yes.
But now we live in a diverse world, so, you know, our customers come from all backgrounds and all nationalities and all languages, but the common language is beauty, you know.
It's that's like, something we can all relate to, right?
We can all understand when we look at each other, right? So, you know, just thinking about where we're going, we're such a young company. This started 9 years ago, and I'm sure a lot of people are looking at me like, she's already young. Like, what did that start? But it's a young company, so we have so much to do. So what you've seen from Lameek so far, I mean, 10 years from now, it'll be just even more so mind-blowing than what's been happening so far.
Wow.
Yeah.
I believe that.
Yes.
I believe that. Now, with the African-American culture, and I know your cosmetic line covers... every race, every nationality, and all that. But I want to talk specifically about the African-American culture and your line of cosmetics. We come in so many different shades.
Yes.
We come in every shade of the rainbow as the black community. And a lot of times I've heard African-American women that have a darker hue say, I can't find something for myself or nothing works for me. What do you recommend for the African-American woman of a darker hue?
Yeah, I mean, you're talking to her. You know, you're talking to the woman who, you know, found it very hard to find things on the market for our skin tone. And as a young girl, that's the reason why I didn't grow up doing makeup. A lot of people think that, but I didn't, because I shied away from makeup, because if you go inside the counters, you really didn't see anything that fit your skin tone. So I just thought that they didn't really make anything for me anyway, so why would I want to get excited about makeup when they don't make makeup for me?
So
as a young girl, I looked at it totally different. So now, realizing that, yes, when you make makeup, I always make this suggestion to people to think about. When you make makeup for women of color, you make makeup for all women. Because women of color come in every shade. From if you're albino, to you from Louisiana and you're Creole, all the way to if you're from Senegal, you know, and you have a very rich tone. So our makeup is for all women. You cannot come to Lameek and not find a color that fits your skin tone. And so that's for the part where we kind of take that barrier against, oh, is it makeup for women of color? Even if I say yes, it's still for the woman that is not a woman of color, because it comes in every different shade. And so that's what we do. And yes, we have makeup for darker skinned women that looks quite adorable on them. And I get darker skinned women to wear lipstick that's red and pink. I'm like, embrace your rich skin tone instead of shying away from it and just wearing browns and stuff like that. Wear something that kind of shows up on your skin.
And so, I noticed you're not scared to do that.
Not at all.
Hence today.
Oh, not at all.
The bright pink, and you know what? It's working for you.
Thank you.
It is working for you.
Not at all.
It is good. You know what I like about also is that you do have diversity.
Yeah.
You know, I noticed when I looked at your ad, and there were so many different nationalities on there, and the photograph was awesome, by
the
way.
Thank you.
I mean, it was great work.
Thank you.
It would rival.
Cooley, out of Atlanta.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Well, you give him kudos from me.
Yes.
Yeah.
And if it came from you, it's a good compliment.
Thank you. Thank you very much. His work is outstanding. And I like to compliment other photographers. You know, it's okay for us to like each other's work. No haters here.
No haters.
No haters here. God has a plan for us all.
Yes.
You know what I mean? You know what? I'm really enjoying this dialogue, and we're going to be back in just a moment with more of Let's Talk About It with my wonderful guest, Miss Kim Roxy. We'll see you in just a second. Hello and welcome back to Let's Talk About It with my awesome guest today, Miss Kim Roxy of Lameek Cosmetics. Welcome back, baby.
You make me want to turn up the way you said my name.
Is that right? Go ahead, turn up. Turn up. It's all good. It's all good.
Look, I hear my sister say that. I just wanted to say it.
I think that's like the cool slang or
exactly,
something right now. Everybody's
exactly,
saying turn up.
Exactly.
But they don't say turn it up. They just say
turn up. Yeah, turn up.
Oh, what happened to the it?
No, just turn up.
Just turn up. Okay. All right, we're going to turn up a little bit more conversation here with the creative director of La Mie Cosmetic, Ms. Kim Roxy. You know, Kim, I've noticed recently that you have a pretty big endorser of your cosmetic line.
Who could you be speaking of?
let's see. I think she's in the gospel industry, and I think she's from Houston, Texas.
Wow.
She's really tall.
Could she have been my third grade teacher?
Are you serious?
Yes.
No way.
Yeah.
Yolanda Adams was your third grade teacher?
Yeah, that's Miss Adams to me.
That's Miss... What? I didn't know that.
Yes. And now she's a client. And now she loves the products. Yes, she came out and told her testimony on Lamique.
Right.
You know, she really told what she believes in her heart.
Mm-hmm.
And I think that's something to be commended.
Right.
For someone who is definitely on a lot of platforms, Grammy Award winning. I mean, mm-hmm. just when the president wanted to hear somebody sing, he called on her, you know?
Absolutely.
And so she's that type of person, but she's a person that is true to who she is. And she loves Lamique, and she's the type of person where she's going to tell it. You know, she's just like, Jim, I want to tell it. And I'm like, okay, let's tell it, you know?
Yeah,
and so that's what she did. And it's not something that, you know, it was rehearsed. It was just something that's why I would love everyone to tune into our blog.
Okay.
Which is LameekMakeup.blogspot.com.
Okay.
LameekMakeup.blogspot.com, and you'll see the interviews that she has, and more is to come on it, but it's just her talking about what Lameek does to her, and when she started explaining it, she could even tell you how to apply it.
Is that right?
Yes, and I was like, okay, are you my new makeup artist now?
Oh, what?
Because she could tell you how to apply it, and she talked about how when she works out, you know, what's best to do when you work out or you're wearing makeup. So the tips she gives are mm-hmm. incredible, ladies. Like,
wow.
You should tune in to the blog so you can see that.
Mm-hmm. So not only is she a gospel artist, a Grammy Award winning artist, and all this good stuff.
And on Sunday's Best, which we love.
And actually on Sunday's Best now.
Yeah.
She's doing a lot of big things, just like yourself.
Yeah,
huh?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, that is fantastic.
Yeah.
Now, and one thing I know about Yolanda is that she endorses, like you said, she does endorse products that she believes in.
Mm-hmm.
And she also endorses a product that I know of that's called Renew Herb.
Yes.
And I know that's a really good product,
mm-hmm.
and I use it myself.
Uh-huh.
And so I've known her for years because she stands behind
exactly.
that product. So
when she says something, you believe it, because she tells the truth about what she knows. And so I ordered renewed herbs. I mean, you know, because she
mm-hmm.
said it was great, and it's like, okay, yeah, I'll do it.
There you go. If you're allowed to say it,
there it is. So even on her morning show and all that stuff, how she talks about things, we definitely are really excited about the fact that she kind of just came out the closet about it. Like, I love
mm-hmm.
Lameek, and this is why. And you know, when she talked about it, it kind of made me think about the reason why we continue to go on to produce the products that we do. And she called Lameek like a life force.
Wow.
And I feel like there is a spirit of Lameek. If you ever come to our store like you have,
right.
you meet our staff, we have like the spirit of Lameek,
mm-hmm.
which is love and makeup in kindness. Love and
makeup
in kindness.
Kindness.
Lameek is an acronym. So that's what Lameek stands for. So our spirit about the way that we look at things and do things is more so from a place that we look at beauty under a different microscope. We
okay.
say beauty is revealed, not applied.
Mm.
So she believes that. And so when she talked about it, she was talking in the same framework in which we talk about the makeup. So it's the fact that even though it's makeup, she could connect with it like that.
Mm-hmm.
And the fact that it reveals her beauty and she feels that way, it's the same way I feel when we're actually producing the product. So it was really great to see that connection happen.
Absolutely.
Talk about it.
Absolutely. Man, you are doing it big, aren't you?
Well, you know, turn down. For what?
Okay.
That's the other part.
Turn it up. Turn up.
So
yeah, it's crazy.
Yes. Okay, look, I like that. So, no, but I mean, we're doing it big in a way that is benefiting others.
Yeah.
That's the big part.
Always.
You know? So,
always.
You know, it's like benefiting, you know, God's people, you know, and
mm-hmm.
that's really what we're all about.
Right.
So we're doing it big because it helps to affect other people. So we're excited about that.
And that's always important. Now, being the creative director
mm-hmm.
or the creative director of
uh-huh.
Lameek Cosmetics,
uh-huh.
I know you've probably seen other lines of cosmetics as you've grown
mm-hmm.
up,
mm-hmm.
like such as Fashion Fair,
uh-huh. Uh-huh.
things of that nature.
Mm-hmm.
How does your product compare to those products?
So I pay a lot of, you know, respect to Fashion Fair and the Barbara Waltons and, you know, those cosmetic lines that people may not be as familiar with, but
mm-hmm.
I know because I know the history
mm-hmm.
of cosmetics and people who have really kind of diversified the cosmetic industry.
Right.
So I pay a lot of respect to them. And what we're doing now is basically just passing the torch, just moving things forward.
Right.
And so that's what we're doing. We just came back from the NCLR, which is like the National Coalition of La Raza, which is when all the Hispanic leaders and advocacy leaders in their community come together, all the biggest stars, like Rita Moreno and all these other people.
Wow.
They come together and they talk about the different issues in within their culture.
Mm-hmm.
And Lameek was there on hand. So we go in and engage with every community.
Fantastic.
To really understand that beauty is revealed, not applied, and that it is for you. So that's what we have a good time doing. So with Lameek, that's what we're doing right now.
That is fantastic. Mm-hmm. Now, I also understand, haven't you maybe won some awards or something like that with your with your cosmetic line?
Yeah, we've
gotten that type of recognition. Yeah. What's one of the, a couple of the awards that you've won?
One that I think, as an independent company, is very difficult to win, or let me put it like this, we were on the platform of, was the International Green Packaging Design Award.
Okay.
So we were on, we were one of the top four finalists. You know, going against Estee Lauder and stuff like that.
Wow, some of the huge names.
Yeah, some of the huge names. And we were like the only independent company.
Mm-hmm.
And I created the packaging out of recycled paper because I could not afford the packaging that I wanted. So then from, you know, designing, you know, this packaging and just trying to make the best out of what I have. You know, I know people at home can, you know, really relate to that.
Mm-hmm.
Just trying to make the best out of what you got sometimes.
Absolutely.
You know, you're like,
I think we can all relate to
okay,
that.
Okay, this is what I'm working with. Okay, let me see. So that's what happened with that. You know, that's how that whole green packaging thing came about, making most of our packaging out of recycled paper. It did not come about because I was like, oh, I want to do this.
Uh-huh.
However, God is so great because when we designed it, didn't know a year later, you know, I'd be in New York at the Jacob Javits Convention Center amongst 40,000 people talking about this green packaging that I designed that meant that we were going green. So that one I'm really excited about, that we were on that platform. Here in Houston, we won like the Pinnacle Award with the Houston Citizens Chamber of Commerce, which is now the Houston Black Chamber of Commerce, which we're really excited about.
That was fantastic.
You know, we've won the Be Excellent Awards with the Bevels Place Chamber of Commerce. I'm Philanthropist of the Year. I'm the Green Entrepreneur of the Year.
Is that
I mean,
right?
You know, all these different accolades.
But I am so honored to be sitting here with this woman. This is amazing.
I'm honored to be with you.
Wow. Well, we're
so
honored
handsome.
To be with each other. Oh, swell my head. Swell my head. I'm turning it. No, turn it up.
Turn up.
Turn up. Turn up. You are crazy. You are crazy. I want you guys to actually see the amazing work that Miss Roxy does. You're going to get an opportunity to see it in just a moment because we're actually going to do a makeover on one of our audience guests today.
Yes.
So you guys are going to get an opportunity to see it in just a moment. So stay tuned for more of Kim Roxy of Lameek Cosmetics. See you in just a moment.
Turn up.
Turn up.
So we're going to do the celebrity brows on Miss Tony here. You know, the Celebrity Brow Kit was really created out of the fact that every woman can have gorgeous brows. Your brows frame 75% of your face, so it is worth defining. Okay, ladies, pay close attention. First thing we're going to do, we're going to take our brow brush, and we're going to brush the hairs up in place. Step two, we're going to take our Purdy Brow Define Powder and put our angled brush inside of it and brush it on to the brows. What this is going to do is just fill in any scarce hairs, but with our Lameek Purdy Brow Define Powder, it just fills in the hairs and look so natural. Nothing like a pencil, which kind of you can tell where you started and where you finished. With the brow powder, it goes so nicely inside the brows, you cannot even tell that anything was ever added. Okay, ladies, that's step two. See how simple that was? Just brush it in your brows side to side. Now, after you do that, just kind of clean your brush off. Now, we're going to take and use our brightening cream and use it right underneath the brow with the same brush, and we're going to highlight the brow. What this does is highlights your brow bone and, like I love to say, bring out your sex appeal.
Mm.
And that cannot be denied. feel for your brow bone here. You're just taking your brightening cream right underneath. You're highlighting it. It covers up any hairs that are growing in. It just gives your eyebrows this very, very fresh, clean look. Wow. Now that's celebrity status. That's definitely celebrity status. And it's so simple. Only 3 steps and you have celebrity brows. You see her eyebrow on this side compared to this side. Absolutely adorable. Miss Tony, you'll be very happy. Very happy.
Hello and welcome back to Let's Talk About It. You guys saw the makeover session taking place, but now you get to see the actual makeover on our assistant here on the show, Miss Tony McClammy. Tony, come in. So come on in so the guests can take a look at the work that Lameek has done.
So let
on
me
that
say
face.
This. In regular world, it's makeover. In the okay. Lameek world, it's a beauty revelation.
A beauty revelation.
She has
not
been
all right.
Revealed. Her
Ms.
brows
Tony
anyway,
McClammy.
Right? So we did the celebrity brows on her, and that's really the focus of what we did. I just wanted to show the difference on how, what the brows can make. So for her, we just brushed in her brows, highlighted them. It's the celebrity brows. She looks fantastic. It just framed her whole face.
Wow.
I'm happy I know her.
Oh, hey, all right. So now you guys get, all right, and we're glad that you participated in this today. Lameek Cosmetics, you guys definitely want to check out Lameek Cosmetics. It's a great product, and it's a green product, so it's environmentally safe.
Mm-hmm.
So I ask that you guys certainly support that. For more information on Lameek,
you go to our website, www.lameek-beauty.com.
You heard it right here.
Yes.
All right, until next time, we'll see you. Let's Talk About It. But for more information on this show, you can reach me at Let's Talk About It 12TV@gmail.com. That's Let's Talk About It 12TV@gmail.com. All right, we'll see you next time.